Thank you, Ken. Those gusty winds and dry conditions continue to foster wildfires. They have burned more than 4,700 acres across Mississippi as of today. That's according to the National Weather Service and the Mississippi Forestry Commission. A grass fire near Goshen Springs in Rankin County today reached up to 1,000 acres in size. It is one of 88 such fires reported statewide. You can find a list of burn bans across Mississippi and a link to the Forestry Commission's current wildfire map at WJTV.com.